Okay, what we're doing here is we're seeing if we can capture the moment when comb bars explode. So I've got this connected directly to the brushes, and we have the high-speed camera set up. This motor is already pretty badly damaged, so I'm not entirely sure what it's going to do. Oh man, this isn't working as well as I'd hoped. Like me, it drifts away. I would watch you stare. I would watch you stare. Oh, but there's no one there. You can see inside that one. Here's the commutator hitter bar from the other one. That's alright, I got more.